Are you missing doing live shows at all? Or
100%. Yeah. That's just such a different element too, because that's kind of like you can't really overproduce that. You know what I mean? Like, it's sort of like you're there, and once you're in it, it's kind of that's it. You know, I mean, you can overproduce it. I can't yet, but you know, I'm not Beyonce Super Bowl yet, but we'll see.
Do you have any gigs set up in the future, or how is that?
I do actually. I have only one at the moment, because there's nothing really. I feel like I don't even want to plan anything until I know that places are open, and with sort of like the confidence that this is not going to be like a terribly unsafe situation. I'm doing one show on the 23rd of March with Insomniac Productions. My friend Kalina Zanders is a recording artist, and she's brought together like a few friends that are also artists of kind of adjacent genres and whatever. And they have like it's going to be somewhere downtown. There's a huge music venue, and they're doing like a full staging without an audience, and kind of like shooting everything separately. Cool. So it'll be nice, because I'll at least get like a couple of my musician friends are the ones that'll fit on that stage. Cause like there's also like a giant DJ booth.
Is it like a festival or something, or is it
she wants to do it as kind of like almost like a version of like a musical variety show that she would have every couple of months, called like just kind of her, and she'll bring on different friends every time and that kind of thing. So at the very least, for now, I'll be able to like have the feeling of being on a stage, and
yeah,
that'll be a real,
that'll be a joy,
a big thing. And what about you? How about you though? You've been doing so many amazing things with.
I do little concerts from my living room, and invite, you know, certain celebrity guests occasionally to you know, banter with. What I've really been into now, which is great, is that because of this, you know, break in touring, it's a really good time to focus on the theater and musicals and operas and stuff like that, that require a really long lead sensibility, and that you really, you know. So I've actually been writing a ton of material for some plays and musicals that I can't really get into per se, but that are, you know, on the horizon.
You can tell me after the interview. I will hear all about it.
The glass menagerie battles. I've been really immersing myself in that. I will say yes, I've been doing these live shows from my living room, and also some charity work, you know, here and there for causes. But you know, it does seem we are talking about going back out, you know, in June to Europe and England and also in like Spain in the summer and stuff. So it's on. I am driving my husband crazy. That's what I'm doing. my husband manages me, and every day I'm like, when are we gonna know what's going on, you know, with the tour? And he's like, I don't know. And then the next day I'll ask again.
I feel like it's a lot in life to drive your husband crazy anyway. So I feel like at least this is interesting. Like, this is great content to do so with. So
So I am dying to get back out. And I'm really curious also about what the vibe's going to be like, and what the, you know, that I'm a little freaked out, because I do feel it could go really either way. It could either be this explosive, you know, 20s flapper, you know, orgiastic return to, you know, the stage, or like it's over. People don't go to shows anymore. Like,
I know. I honestly hope that that's not going to be the case. That's the same thought where I'm like,
we got it out of our system.
We're good.
Yeah.
No more are you guys. Yeah. No.
But I don't think I have more faith than that. So I think it'll be great.
Hey, if you like that video, you can see the whole thing at our Patreon page. That's right, just hit the link that you're seeing on the screen right now, and it'll take you there. And you can become a patron today and help us keep launching new artists and bringing left-of-center art and activism to a wider audience. And can't wait to see you soon.